Oh, I cannot wait for this year. Where am I at? What have I got? What have I got going on here? 89, 85, 86, 83, 88. Thank God I freaking remembered to I remembered how to upgrade my whole university and such. That was something I kind of sort of forgot about. What was it? School information? Yeah. First off, holy crap, I've gotten them up to 5-star prestige. So that's cool. Everything's now maxed out. So that's good. Very excited. I am very excited for this year. How have I done so far? I think I can check how I've done as a coach. Coach report card. Contract year 2 of 10. I got 8 years left. This is my 7th year. I got a career record of 167 and 38. Jesus. I think I'm starting to have myself a Coach K-esque career here. Does it say if I'm checking here? I feel like it'll say somewhere. Oh, well, that's nice to show me that. I thought there was some way to find out just how prestigious I am as a coach, too. I want to say there's a way to do that. Coaching, recruiting. Maybe it's under school information? Team stats. Eh, screw it. Let's just actually get started on this. First off, let me make sure my recruiting is set the way I want it to set. Alright. Which ones was I aiming for? I'm going to assume this point guard. Send a letter of interest. Okay, where am I at? Oh boy, so I gotta fight a whole bunch of people. Him? Okay, I got a good shot with him. Send a letter of interest. I think this is another guy I wanted to try to get. Yeah, they're picking some people for me I'm not too fond of. This guy had to have been one that I picked, though. Well, we'll at least take a chance here. Who knows how this is all gonna look? Freshmen, seniors. A center would be nice. Did I really just sort of... Let's do high. Position. Center. Yes. No current targets. Yeah, screw it. I got 3 guys. I got my 3 guys. I gotta wait a week anyway, so. Oh, how you doing, Jack? Hopefully my mic is on. Okay, says it is. 7 rebounds in the first so far. Nice. Really quickly. I believe that week is technically up, so... Alright, there. Head coach visit, team prestige. Invite to game, unofficial school visit. Let's do an assistant phone call as well. With playing time. Actually, we'll do coach prestige. With you. Did we already have you? Okay, we offered a scholarship to you. We offer a scholarship to you. Head coach visit, team prestige. That with coach prestige. All right. With you. Scholarship, coach visit, team prestige, coach prestige. We should have something hit. So I'm feeling pretty good. All right. I'm going to bless this season. All right. Oh, we should be doing so much better than we did last year, too. Well, that's not a happy start. Wow, guys, come on. Let's drop some buckets, huh? Is it even worth it? We only got a try. Went, what, 34-1? I didn't lose until my Sweet 16 game at all last year. I gotta at least try. God damn it. You know what? You put that Rokubu gif on there. I saw a gif just today of that. And then just before it cuts to the basket, it cuts to a gif from Kuroko No Basket where the guy just spikes the ball with this huge block. Oh, that was the funniest thing. Oh, yeah, I got a whole bunch of shooters now. I should, at least. So... we'll see how well this goes. So Dick's so important now at the point. The point guard will set things up and the other four will go to work. Well, you know what they're doing is a four. Damn it. All right. That's not a good start. They're trying to get that ball to the inside, but they're playing with four people on the extreme. Oh, I just realized it's a 35-point game. What am I doing? Oh, well. It's good to at least try.
Two-man action. In the lane.
God damn it. This is probably not worth it, is it?
Pushes it up.
Oh, God damn it. By the
senior. Jones saves it, and we'll get a change of possession.
All right. This is probably useless to try to do, but... I thought it was like 25. I just realized it was like a 35-point game. I'm like, what am I doing?
He shoots from long range. Whoa!
That's ridiculous. Oh shit. All right. I'll just have to play it out to lose.
Good job defensively. About 5 minutes remaining in the game clock. With a deep shot from outside.
Oh my God.
Gave it up.
And up. Come on. There we go.
Pushes it up. From the corner. They got it.
All right. Here's the storm. Nice. You won every game. That's what I'm trying to do is I'm in the middle of playing when I stuff I normally play, because it's like I really want to play this and I really want to keep up on what I've been putting out there, because I've done like 7 different streams with like 7 different games, and I want to, you know, make sure I keep up with something that I put in, especially this one, since March Madness has been over. This certainly run out of steam, but I'll still get people watching it.
About 4 minutes remaining. He throws it up from downtown.
So I definitely want to keep at least this going, and a few others that kind of got some steam.
I'm no math major, but even I can figure this one out.
But I definitely want to play some Heroes of the Storm as soon as I get a chance. God damn it, really?
Nixon is definitely known for his power game, Dick.
I tell you, you know I like the way this kid uses his body, Brad. He's the type of guy you want in your roster. When you want that inside presence, his size and power is an asset.
Come on. I seen these guys as... Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
That one's blocked from behind.
There we go. There we go.
I love it.
Look at all the guys that can shoot threes.
Looking for a good shot. He shoots from outside. He sinks another.
We're just gonna have 3-point shootout here with our whole team. Look at, did you see how many people could shoot threes on our team? It's insanity.
We're at the 3-minute mark for the bucket. Off the glass and no good. On the dribble, gives it up. He shoots from the deep corner.
There we go.
He hits it.
We're coming back. This is our time. Come on. Come on.
And the strip. Quick hand.
We're still in this game.
He takes the open jumper. He might be on his way to a career game, partner.
Well, he will, Brad, if they don't... I don't know. Him in a hurry.
Weird ass play. I know. That was a weird ass release. All right. We're only down by 22 with 2:29 left in the game. I don't know what you're thinking is going to happen in the next 2.5 minutes.
He shoots from the corner. He puts in another score.
If we can even cut this to single digits, it'll make me feel good about the whole rest of the season. Sucks our defense is such ass.
Great job getting back defensively.
Can't connect.
Now if only our whole team could be Steelers as well.
Open for a shot. Too strong. Matthew handles the pass.
Ah, come on. Oh, bullshit. Get that shit out of there. What? What the fuck?
Been a great team effort for these guys tonight.
Okay, you know, stop with the that and just go. There we go. All right, at least there we go. Yeah. Yes, graphics, very nice. Let's do this. Let's make something of this. Did that just go through him? Because I actively try to get to steal the inbounds passes for this exact reason. Oh, dumb. I think he ran right by it at that exact time.
And we'll head back down to the other end.
So many teams get bumped on screens when you inbounds the ball from the baseline.
Are you going to try to steal the ball?
Got it. Moving it around the perimeter. He shoots from the deep corner.
Yeah, now they're fucking up. It might be best to just end it. Okay, they're making some shit here. Holy fuck. What? Okay. Okay. I don't know what the last 5 seconds just were. Did I have a stroke? Did a bunch of shit just happen? Oh my God. Are you shitting me?
Oh
my Jesus Christ. Oh, this fucking game. Come on. There you go.
Hopkins comes up with it. Buries it home.
This fucking game.
Shot clock is dead.
Come on.
He strips him clean.
I'm going to keep it. I'm going to keep it within 20. There you go. Okay, why are you missing it now? How did he get that rebound? How did he get that rebound? He had it in his hand. What did he do? Come on.
And it's stripped. Active hands. The Panthers are on the run. With the big shot.
Ugh, God. Such sloppy shooting. Stop hugging him. Get out of this game. We're going. Oh, God damn it. Come on. Come on. Fucking end this game, God damn it. Who gives a fuck? Ugh. Just pounding on the fucking buttons. I don't give a shit. Just let me get into this game. Let me go to the next one. That fucking hunk of shit game that was. And see, you know what? I'm gonna be unranked now, and I'm not gonna be like ranked again until like March. That's what's gonna happen here. Good. Thoroughly beat Clemson after what has happened. Or, you know, allow them to come back. That works too. Just whatever you feel like doing. I'm glad we didn't completely shit the bed there. What an embarrassing loss. Holy fuck. 23 points. And that shooting at the end was ridiculous. We couldn't even hit an open three. Yes, just cream UCLA. That's what I want to see. I want to see just an annihilation of another top 25 team. Oh, that was a number one team. Holy fuck, we just annihilated the number one team in the nation. And I was too pissy about the North Carolina loss to notice that we just dismantled the number one team in the nation. Wow. Oh, holy shit. I'm still salty as fuck over the North Carolina game. And my players are like, don't worry, coach. It fucking just destroys UCLA. Oh my god. That makes me feel good about how this year's gonna turn out. Panthers come from nowhere and hand UCLA a home loss. I wouldn't say nowhere. Alright, what do we got for recruiting? Scholarship offer. Haven't made a decision yet. Appreciate it. I'm not ready to make a decision yet. In the end, I knew Northern Iowa was the right place for me to play ball. Alright. Recruiting review. Your targets aren't bad, coach. I think our school could do much better. I fucking hate that, too. I fucking hate it. I was like, you need to get someone from Iowa. And it's like, give us someone from Iowa that fucking knows how to play. You sign from Iowa. It's like, give me a fucking player who knows how to play from Iowa and is a top recruit and I'll sign him. Other than that, shut up. I have not. I'm a couple episodes behind now. I'm a little bit behind in general in my anime. Like, just work and everything else is kind of like, my head is usually elsewhere doing something else, so. Yeah, I'm like 3 episodes behind on Danmachi. I'm now 2 behind on Hibeka Euphonium. The only one I can really keep up with is I can understand what my husband is saying, and that's because it's like 3 minutes long. And if I have some downtime at work, I'll be like, let me see. Oh, let me watch this. It's 3 minutes. Why not? So I can keep up with that. Like Show by Rock, Shokugeki no Soma. I'm way behind on those now. I'm starting to fall behind. Like I said, nothing has, nothing has really, grabbed my attention the way Seikano did last season. I mean, Hibeke should be that, but it's kind of like, I think it's because of how much K-On! I've watched already in, the last 2 months. Because 2 months ago, I had watched zero K-On!, and within a matter of, 3 weeks, I watched all of K-On!. So, because it was only, 6 weeks ago, I was sitting in my hotel room just watching the entirety of Season 2, of K-On! Sitting in my hotel room in Oklahoma. So, having something similar to it is, And then Danmachi's kind of, it's still kind of the SAO style deal, so I never got insanely into by the way, holy shit, we just floored Gonzaga. Danmachi's much like SAO, SAO was good for the first 14 episodes, but, you know, it still hasn't quite grabbed me. Shokugeki no Soma should have, but I don't know. It's really weird, because I do like all these shows. It's just, nothing has, grabbed me and been like, you need to watch this. Fuck. You know what I forgot to do? I forgot to keep up with this, and that is not good. That is very not good. Duke, offer scholarship. On official visit. Whoops. Let's try this one again. Invite to game. Illinois. Offer scholarship on official school visit. Let's try this one again. Playing time. And for him, we'll also go with playing time. We're throwing absolutely everything at these two. Oh no. Sorry, I kind of have to check this out real quick. So they're all kind of their own version. Which show is this? This is my compelling pitch for you to watch Snafu. I will watch it, I swear. I just... How do we beat the number one team and still go from 19 to... Because we dropped to number 19 before annihilating UCLA, and then we continued to drop. How does this work? How does any of this work? Okay. It's fucking Duke now. We're facing fucking Duke. This is it. This is me and Coach K, man to man. My team versus his team. Fuck. Come on, guys. There you go. Holy shit. Dude, this is our fucking year. After that, oh my god. I think the North Carolina thing was a fluke. I really do. This is our fucking year. Oh, they're unranked. This is still our fucking year, because it's Duke. Timefly, how's it going? I'm feeling it this year. We're getting out of the Sweet 16 round. Come on, push it. One more day. Push it. There we go. Okay. Back it up. Where are we at? Highest. All right. Cool. We're their top school. Let me check my messages because I bet you they're wanting a promise. I'm guaranteeing you. It's like, oh, you could give me a promise and I'll... He's still undecided. You still haven't figured it out. Come on. Come on. By the way, if you hear buzzing in the background, I apologize. That is my Xbox straining to do this game. All right, unofficial school visit and invite to the game. Someone's coming to... I think he's still coming to the Illinois... He's coming to the Illinois game. He did the... He did the Duke game. So I'll just let that... I'll just let that all sit where they will. And we'll just figure it out from there. Yes, just annihilate them, please. Please, this is all I'm asking for, is to just... I'm thinking after this year, if I get invited to a different conference, no matter what conference it is, I'm thinking about taking it. I know someone in my, someone on the comments on one of my videos said that I should do that. And I'm thinking I should, because that would be kind of fun to just... Like, just mix it up a little bit, because this is now my seventh year where I will be thoroughly handing the asses, thoroughly handing my entire conference's ass. So, maybe go to a different... Oh my god, okay. This is going to be one I'm going to have to jump in. I think they're like number two or something? I don't know. Oh, wait. Oh, we may have jumped out. We jumped out. We jumped way out ahead. Oh, another thorough ass beating. This time they were number five. Jesus. Please tell me that convinced somebody to show up. Not yet. Ugh. There's literally nothing more I can do. I have offered the scholarship. You're still mulling it over. As far as you're concerned... Okay, that invite to the game, as well as the school visit, should have... Should put you over the tipping point. But we'll see. Those should be my next two signees. Lipscomb. Why would you go to Lipscomb? I'm offering you a part on the Northern Iowa team. Have you not seen how we look? Alright. That's alright. Let's just thoroughly beat down Georgetown. I want to keep this rolling. Just keep this season rolling. I think this is going to be probably the most boring video I've done yet, because it's just going to be me thoroughly destroying even the top teams in the nation. Which will be nice, because that'll be my oh, come on. That'll be my entrance into... Oh, god damn it. My entrance into the tournament. As this means, I hopefully end up... How is number 22 giving me such a hard time? Hopefully this is just a preview of things to come. I like to think of myself as a dark horse for the Final Four already. I like to think not enough people are... This is our year to get past the Sweet 16. Like, I had an issue trying to get to the Sweet 16. Now this is our year to get past it. I'm even looking past the Elite 8 at this point. I'm looking at Final Four. This is the year that people remember Northern Iowa in the Final Four.
Trifecta for the Knights. Aaron Andrews on the sideline with Dick Vitale. I'm Brad Nessler. Nice to have you along with us.
Come on. Inside. There you go.
He gets it up the floor with a quick push.
There you go.
Takes a three. Scorches the net with a J.
15. Oh, shit. I wasn't hardly even paying attention.
Tries for two.
God, they can hit some freaky-ass shots.
Side. Here comes a pick.
Hey, ball screens are such an important part of the game these days. Guys are so creative when it comes to using that ball screen.
Bam. Put it in. Oh, my God.
And come up short.
Come on. Force that ball away from them. Force that ball out of their hands. There you go.
And the strip.
There you go.
On the left side.
Get the three.
With a deep shot from
oh, God.
Missed it.
What is going on? How can you not hit an open three? There
he is. Puts the ball loose.
Use the guys who can steal.
Tries one from 3-point
left. Oh, my God. What is happening? These are guys who should be able to, like, in a normal realm, should be shooting quite well. There. Do it again. This time, make it.
He shoots from outside.
There you go. Holy fuck.
Ah,
damn it.
First team foul. Let's check out this jumper one more time.
Ah, I see what happened to all the graphical power. They spent it on those damn tubas.
Side.
Oh, damn it.
He shoots from the top of the circle. Missed the jumper. He tries to
open.
The
there it is.
He buries the jumper.
God damn it.
The Panthers are going to have to continue to force the action here, Dick. They're losing and they need some quick baskets.
Although the clock is not on their side, they still have a chance. They like to play their up-tempo style.
Oh, don't tell me that was a...
It's definitely achievable.
Oh, okay, good.
Let's
wow.
Take another look at our Star Watch.
Thank God that worked.
Three.
Ah, damn it. Oh! See, I had meant to just pump fake it, and then he just released it anyway, so I'm not
about
too happy about that.
On the, game clock, on the right side. They work it around the perimeter.
Ah, yeah, that was just poor defense on my part.
He tries the three.
Ah, God.
Can't connect. Out on the left wing.
Loose defense.
Bust the jumper.
Force that ball. There you go. There it is. All right. This is our comeback. This is our comeback. We're down to seven. Come on. Come on. Force it. Northern Iowa.
Mm.
Come on.
Trying to come up with a steal, and they do. The Panthers looking to attack.
Bam! There we go.
Whoa,
4 points.
Hey Brad, that's exactly what
4 points.
At a better time.
Can't be stopped. Can't be stopped.
Timeout on the floor. ESPN's coverage of the NCAA will continue after this.
It is a 4-point game with 3 minutes left.
We'll get back to the action.
Let's make this happen.
Check in with Aaron Andrews and what she's got in store for us, Aaron.
Well, Coach was obviously
what was that?
Very fired up in that last timeout. I'm sure his excitement and enthusiasm was felt by his players, but can they channel the enthusiasm in the right way? I think that's what's going to be most important for the next little while, guys.
Talk about pressure and expectations from a head coaching perspective.
Hey, Brad, those things have got a lot of coaches going gray and losing their hair, becoming bald like me, baby. I've got nothing but respect for coaches who've been successful and have been in the business for 20 plus years. That's an accomplishment. Trying to execute on the inbounds.
Now they're just whistling everything.
That basketball, help one another, communicate.
Wow, I'm getting some shit calls right now.
Oh, it looked like he had an easy basket.
I think these refs are paid off.
Great play there, Brad. He was able to
dominating all these top 25 teams. Can't even hardly break myself into the top 20. Oh my God. Come on. Get that ball out of his hands. There you go.
Oh, what a great job transition. Offense. Poor job.
All right, 3 points. Come on. Come on, guys. Let's make this happen.
Trying to feed inside. He lets it fly.
Ah, God damn it. It's all right. We still got 2 minutes.
All
right, that's two. Come on.
Things that really puts pressure on the defense. Up and inside.
Oh my God! Come on. Come on, swipe it. Swipe it. Swipe it.
To go up high with a shot.
There you go.
This is the J. On the left side.
See, if you're not going to swipe, at least play some defense. What was that? Okay, first off, I wanted him to pass to him. And then he didn't pass to him. He just switched me over, and then he decided to just go right into the... Come on! Oh my God. What the fuck? There, Jesus Christ.
Panthers now looking for a basket.
Fuck this shit.
He shoots. That's unbelievable.
I got the lead. Holy fuck. It's amazing what this game is doing to me.
He goes up with a jumper. He misses the jumper.
All right. All right.
Receives the ball. Kicks it out.
Come on, there you go. 3 point game. And we'll still get the last ball no matter what.
He took the air right out of the crowd with that shot.
Georgetown is now in the bonus.
All right. That's all right.
Let's check out this 3-pointer one more time, Dick.
Worst case scenario, they get both of them. It's still a 1 point game.
Hey Brad, you want to get to the line?
They still got to make something happen.
Opponents into foul trouble, and it's also an opportunity to get some points.
Second shot, good. It's down to a 1 point game, Dick.
Yes, sir. This is where the big boys start to play, Brad.
Bam! Now it's four.
It's the J to fall.
It should be unreachable now. Keyword is should. Because they got to make something big happen right here.
Timeout. They want to talk it over right here. And with that timeout, we go to the third member of our broadcast team. Aaron?
With limited time remaining, it's very important that the players have a clear understanding of what the coach wants them to do when they return to the floor. They'll have to be on the same page or else it could cost them the game.
Well, I think they still got a few fouls they need to make.
Yes, it's time to see just how focused the team is. In a situation like this, it's all up to the five on the floor to carry out the game plan and play together at both ends of the floor.
Ooh.
And they continue that was tricky. Stop the clock. The offense sets up from the side.
That was tricky.
Foul, and
Oh my god, will you just let me, like, run around just a bit?
They'll throw this one in from the side.
All right, let this happen. There you go.
And the clock stopped with a foul. The offense begins.
You know, I kind of wish if there was any one thing that needed desperately to be, like, watched in this game, it's the fouls, because we all know more fouls have been committed in that half than what they were doing right there.
Could be the recipient of the Player of the Year award when April rolls around.
There aren't too many people who would argue with that. This young man is an...
I hate the fact that they don't, like, keep track of that shit. That's the one thing in this game they don't really keep track of. And timeouts. I don't think they keep track of timeouts either. Because, see, I still have full timeouts, and I'm pretty sure we would have used at least a couple by this point.
Misses the bomb. And the clock stopped with a foul.
All right, let's finish up this game.
Step to the line for the free throw.
I'm telling you, I'm planning on having a boring season where I just thoroughly annihilate everybody. You're going to see, like, maybe two or three more games being played. That is my... Okay, maybe with that Kansas game, like, three or four, but I think the rest of it's going to be me simulating.
Just hoping for the best.
There we go. It's going to be a whole lot of, like, staring at the calendar as I beat everybody. That's what I'm hoping for here. People in the comments, this is the most boring video yet. Ugh. Apologies if you can hear the water. I've had, like, bad stomach pains all day. It's not good. Oh, number two, Kentucky. Gotta stay hydrated, yes. There is literally nothing more I can really do. Unless they, like, message me and wanted me to promise something, that's... Like, I've done just about everything possible at this point. They're not asking for anything else. UCLA, Long Beach State, and Indiana. That was Wade. And I'm pretty sure I was his number one at some pretty recently. Oh well. I can't like resend the scholarship, so it's they either are gonna sign it or not. Yeesh. I'm gonna have to jump in this one too, aren't I? Yep, right about there. Should be good. Pretty even team. Holy shit. Number one toughest place to play at home. And they're the number two team in the nation. You know what? I've beaten number one already. Number two shouldn't be hardly anything. Just making my way through the top 25 list. No biggie. I think that's probably the biggest thing was that... Well, no, I think I played UCLA at home. I think that's when I beat them, was when I was on the road. So this shouldn't be too much trouble, you know? It's just Kentucky. It's not like they've ever been good, right?
Our three-prong attack tonight, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Brad Nessler with Dick Vitale and our friend E.A. Aaron.
There we go.
In from the sideline.
9-point game. Plenty of time to make it happen.
Working that dribble drive, Dick.
Like any offense, this is fun to watch when executed well. Look for four out, one in spacing, in which the big guy down low occupies the side of the low block.
gets the J to fall.
Just need to create open shots. That's all I need to do. Create open shots, and I got this.
He takes a three and come up short on the right side.
There we go. There we go.
This one could go right down to the wire.
You've got to love these close ones, Brad.
Not bad. Just play defense. Ah.
Was that beautiful or what?
Big man. Ah. There you go. I'll take it. We got time. Oh, fuck.
Pushes it up. He shoots from the deep corner.
There it is.
And he hits the three.
Come on. Oh, big block.
Can't get it to go.
Golden Week sale?
Whoa, that one silenced the crowd.
That shot put the muzzle on this crowd. My
I'm confused.
God. Number 50 with the foul.
Revita one. Oh, right, yes.
Let's check out this 3-point.
I got that message when I was on my way to work, and I completely kind of forgot all about it. I don't know, some things. I kind of want to see what will play on my Vita. Like, especially my PlayStation TV. Like, I'll see what I'm interested in and then see if it will work on my TV.
Take it away. On the dribble, gives it up.
And maybe I could do something with it. He's an... Yeah. Figured he was far enough away. And he was probably good enough to be able to make it.
Tries for two. Off the glass.
Make it happen. Make it happen.
He takes the three.
Oh, that was... You know what? I was pretty far away there. I can't...
Now, looking to attack.
There we go. I managed to slow him down.
Barber,
I don't know how he managed that one.
This guy's one of those blue-collar type of players, isn't he, Dick?
Typically, these type of players are role players. Any points he puts up is usually...
There we go. Just gotta keep ahead.
Well, Mr. Vitale, this crowd has just been hushed.
They've been taken back by what has developed here.
Come on.
Jones picks up the foul.
Nothing like handing them a loss.
It's a
at their biggest.
The, board so far
the number one hardest place to play at. Hand them a loss. That's what I'm planning on here.
To put the ball in the hoop. But that isn't always what's best for a team. Everyone needs to get touches so they can feel involved.
Wow, they didn't really. Wow.
And he's no good from 3-point range.
Said he's a three guy, so.
Gave it up.
Ah. All right, come on, come on. He wasn't gonna make that. Okay, we need to make something happen here.
Too physical.
What a! I hate those calls. I hate those calls so bad.
Well, there's such a thing as a good foul, but that might have been one right there, Dick.
Hey, Mr. Nestler, I like that type of play. He's saying to the defense, no easy basket for you. We're going to force you to make shots.
He hits his
Damn.
First.
Come on. Second oh. Oh, dude, how shit are we at rebounding when that happens?
Fakes it. He shoots from downtown.
Jesus. By the way, it makes me kind of sad to see it called the Rupp Arena, because that feels at least a little prestigious as compared to, you know, the KFC Yum Center. I'd prefer Rupp Arena over KFC Yum Center.
He tries the three ball.
Oh my god.
Wow, partner, this crowd is something else when it gets going.
These fans love it, baby.
There we go. Let's start trading threes.
This crowd is like a whole other team in the stands. This is what college basketball is all about.
Oh, come on. Where was the defense?
Pushes it up. He throws it up from downtown.
Boom. All right. That's how you silence a crowd. they get all like, yeah. And then, like, I'm just imagining everyone just going quiet after that.
They work the perimeter.
It's like, yeah, that wasn't a good idea.
He shoots the jump. Basket's good, and he got a
what?
For his effort.
Hey, he did a good job of keeping
what the fuck just happened? Is it another one of those, like, was it another one of those bullshit foul calls? Ugh. This fucking game. That's all I have to say is this fucking game.
Got it.
Jesus.
Shot clock is dead.
There it is.
He puts up the tray and score it. Pushes it.
Got elbowed in the gut on the way down. I know, but.
Better foul quick.
Well, now it's just a matter, Dick. Isn't it a clock management here?
Sometimes I swear. It's I wouldn't mind it if the collision detection weren't so awful to begin with. So it's one of those things, it's like, how does the game know that it got that the guy got elbowed in the gut when elbows frequently go through guts without as much as a flinch in this game? Boy, they're just on him like flies on shit. I'm trying to get enough space so that he can like run around a little bit, and that just doesn't happen. Alright, this is how I'm going to do this one. There you go. Nope.
And the clock stopped with a foul.
Sucked into the animation. You know, this is the one thing I'll give. Like, this is... Oh, what horse cock that was. It's one thing I like about 2K is that when they get ahead of steam on them like that, and they start, like, running around, in order to foul them, you have to, like, grab onto it, like, just yank on an arm. So you're not, like, sucked into it, the same animation over and over. It just feels dumb.
Time out on the floor. Aaron Andrews, what do you got for us, EA?
Well, at this point in the game, it's about being on the same page. Each player should know what the objective is for the upcoming possession. Offensively, you must know who the number one option is, while defensively, the type of defense you're going to play or whether to foul.
I guess I can't complain, well, considering there's been some times it's worked out well for me.
Wow.
It's pretty unforgiving in a place like this. Oops. Shit.
Shot is no good.
Boom! That one's over.
Well, I agree, but will it happen?
Oh, that felt good.
Was caught in quite a battle.
That felt quite good. The disrespect. that slam at the end. Can't just not happy to just run out the clock. No, we have to assert our dominance. We have to flop our dicks on the table. Sorry, I was checking something out real quick. Still looking in it, hang on. Alright. Is there anything I can do to possibly make you want to come here. That's all happened already. Alright, I'm gonna use the last of my... the last bit that I can. Prestige, coaching staff, and playing time. Prestige, coaching staff, playing time, strategy? That's all I got left here, bud. If you don't want to sign, I can't do much after this. If you send me something and say, hey, visit to Northern Iowa is great, I can see myself on campus next fall. Alright. I really can't do much of anything else, so I really hope you decide to join the winning team. Oh boy, what a shit beginning. Okay. Okay. Come on, guys. At least keep it close enough that I don't have to, like, show up with, like, 6 minutes left in the game. There you go. Hey, what do you know? Oh, just barely. Oh my god. You don't see it, but I'm doing the little... Put my head in my chest, arms, and shoulders in a cross motion. Crazy, how's it going? I feel very lucky after that. Alright. Let's make Kansas our bitch. That would be nice. After everything that's happened, let's just make Kansas our bitch. Holy shit. Come on. Come on, guys. There you go. There you go. There you go. Holy shit. We made Kansas our bitch. So many unranked teams. Who the fuck is ranked now? Like, all these teams are, like, unranked. What happened? Where's the top 25? Well, okay, Clemson. Their key loss was to us. Arkansas, UCLA kind of brought themselves back. There's their key loss against me. Ohio State, Kentucky, Oklahoma State. Nothing too out of the ordinary, really. Michigan's a bit better than I remember. Arizona, Alabama. I can't believe Alabama's doing this good. Florida, Illinois, Oklahoma, Northern Iowa, NC State. I'm just kind of surprised not to see Purdue. Purdue is in here. Minnesota. Wow, look at... you see all the Big Ten teams that managed to get on here? When a friend is 24-hour stream. Very nice. You see all those top 10 teams, or Big Ten teams that were here? Minnesota, Purdue. Like, okay. Illinois. Michigan. Is Indiana a Big Ten team? I think Michigan's a big, or Indiana's a Big Ten team. I don't know. Alright, let's see if they enjoyed that one phone call. I desperately need something to swing my way. This is way too close. Oh, that dropped. God damn it. Really? What do you want from me? Please give me something. Jesus. Did I get any new messages? No. 13. I gotta remember 13. So I don't have to go in there. Alright, let's just plow through our conference. There you go. Just, it's Drake. Just feel free to annihilate them. Thank you. I just quick sim them, but, you know, I feel like something will happen if I, like, I'll get some random loss that I shouldn't have if I do that. This is next year. Just remember who's going to be dominant next season. Holy shit. Jesus. This is going to get bad. Is this the way it's going to be for all of these? Oh my god. See, this is why I'm thinking about change. I'm probably going to change conferences after this year because, you know, I can only hand these guys so many losses before it's like, it's just not fun anymore. I'm handing the same people. Like, I don't get invited to any good conferences yet. And I'm hoping this year I get invited to a good conference because I'm ready to just move conferences. No matter what. No matter who wants me to go there, I want to have some sort of decently tough conference. Okay, wow. Well, this is going to be a game. Oh my god. Is this real life? Well, it's not real life, but is this really happening? I think that may be, I'd have to check, but 115 to 32 may be pretty close to one of my most thorough beatdowns of any team. These games aren't even close. That's the thing here. These games aren't even close. Alright. Oh! Where the fuck did Creighton come from? There you go. They just went on a bad string of shots. They came out like a house of fire on us. That was the basketball version of, like, the Jeff Hardy Undertaker ladder match from, like, 2002, where Jeff Hardy just came out guns blazing at the very beginning. Like, Taker eventually won, but it's just Jeff Hardy kicking ladders into Taker's face before eventually just getting beat the fuck down. That's basically what that was. Except there wasn't that little hope spot towards the end of, like, Jeff hitting Taker with the chair. And then people being like, he could do it! Climb the ladder, kid! Make yourself famous! Uh-oh. Okay. I'm getting a little worried there. Is Creighton showing up now? Is that what's going on? Creighton show up to games? I think that was it. Alright. I'll probably deal with, you know what, the way these games are going, I'm assuming it's going to be me and Creighton in the conference finals. So they'll probably get their third round against us. We are their Illinois State. That's what's going on here is, Illinois State was a thorn in our side for years. Eventually came back and was just beating them down every single year. We are the Illinois State to Creighton there. Now they're gonna start, you know, pulling off the wins. I'm sure they'll be thoroughly pleased to have us leave the conference. It's like, you're leaving? Oh, good. I mean, so sorry to see you go. It's gonna suck to not have Northern Iowa in this conference with us every year, you know? Alright, I want to see if there's anything I can do. Anything. Give me a message. I got one single message. Recruiting review. That's... Give me something here, guys. Oh, great. Am I still his number one? I'm his number two. Why are you going to go to Southern Illinois? Why are you even thinking that? Why would you go to Southern Illinois? I need a point guard. Please sign. What? I can't do anything else. That's the worst part here. I literally can't do anything else. I'm just kind of helpless here. If someone else has got recruiting points and I can't sign, like, that's it. I've got one pretty good guy that's a shooting guard, and I have no new point guards coming in unless I sign them in the offseason. Like, that's going to have to be the thing, is I'll have to do my offseason recruiting. Holy fuck. Okay, this could be the worst beatdown right here. This is shaping up to be the worst one. Oh, yeah. This is going to go on record as the worst one right there. I want to see this. 126-20. We beat them by 106 points. I just want that noted. We just beat Indiana State by 106 points. We didn't just score 106 points. We outscored them by 106 points. Including my center getting 57 points and 28 rebounds. 57 and 28. My small forward went 23 and 12. Jesus. 57 points. Look at that. They got starters that, like, look at that. They got a point guard that played 33 minutes, didn't score a single point. Didn't score a single point. Like, one guy scored 9 points. They went 9 for 50. They didn't even crack 20% in shooting. That's the worst one right there. 126-20. We outscored them by 106 points. It can't get worse than that. I can't possibly believe that it is ever going to get worse than that. By the way, did he sign? He probably signed with somebody else, didn't he? He still hasn't figured out what he wants. Still hasn't figured it out. Anything? Still a recruiting of you? Performing okay? Yeah, whatever, you know. It's just, yeah. It's a big who cares at this point. The only reason I'm not just quick-simming these is because I know they'll hand me some bullshit loss that I don't need. Just allow me to thoroughly beat down all of them, like I know is possible. Nope, this one won't be as bad. These are still pretty bad. I can't imagine someone seeing the Northern Iowa game on their, like, list. Like their little programs, it's like, all right, who are they facing tomorrow? It's like the student section can't even, like, get excited about the game. Like, we're on the road and we're just thoroughly annihilating people. Like, not even our own people come out to the games anymore, because it's like, spoilers, we win. Doesn't even matter. The student section shows up just to taunt the other team as our guys, like, destroy them. I told you, this was after figuring out how to have such a great team. Like, this is literally, like, I knew coming into this was probably going to be one of the most boring streams ever, because I'm not going to have to play a whole lot of games. Well, congrats to Drake for at one point having the lead. I think they were beating us like 4-0 at some point. So, hey, they're putting up a fight this time. By the way, 58 points I think is one of the the highest scoring outputs they've had recently against us in the last few years. Oh, Bradley trying to. They're trying. They're doing something. Just not enough. All right. Let's see if we can outperform the last game we had against these guys. Oh my god. If this somehow tops the last one, I swear to god. Oh, no, I don't think it's going to happen. They already got... Nope. Unless they don't score the rest of the game. Now, they're already going to do better than they were. I don't think anything's going to beat 126. We still got 126 this time. They just got 40 instead of 20, so they did twice as good as they did last time. By this Sandus 128 gig. Yeah, I would. I think I was looking at that when I was looking at my getting a book size desktop. I was looking at getting a 128 gig solid state to put in it. Okay, what the fuck just happened? What is going on? Why is this a thing? Come on, don't do this to me. Don't. Okay. Ooh. Okay. That one didn't start well. Oh Jesus. I'm glad it turned out the way it did, but oh boy. That one almost felt disastrous. After being a thorn in our side for years, and then us destroying them, to have them be the ones to end our streak. They just be running around the fucking court. We ended the streak! We ended the streak! We did it! Like they're all just like Paul Heyman at WrestleMania. Oh my god! You did it! You did it! People are sending them like flowers and fruit baskets. Everyone else in the conference, thank you so much for doing what we couldn't. You put an end to their reign of terror. I love the idea also that every team will rejoice us leaving, and the only reason we're leaving is because we've become bored with just destroying them every year. It's like we've had enough perfect seasons or near perfect seasons against you guys. We just it's just not worth us being here anymore. We've become bored. Wichita State. All right. Okay, well, that's an interesting start. Oh, okay. They put some points on the board in a hurry. Otherwise, I would have said, oh, is this going to be... is this going to be what I think it is? That got oddly very close. 110 to 25, that got a lot closer than I thought. First off, one guy hit 14. Okay, so that's good. They had a starter with absolutely nothing. He went 0 for 7. One guy went 1 for 13. One guy went 1 for 9. Meanwhile, 29, 29, 19, 19, and 12. Meanwhile, our bench did nothing. That's really weird, actually. Wow, CBS decided to air that. Tonight on CBS, feel free to watch this basketball-themed snuff film. Uh, All right, where is it at? Where is it at? That's not it. That's not it. There we go. Who are we facing first? Who we got? Who do we got? I forget who that is. I don't know why, but I just forgot. Missouri State. All right. That was one of the ones I never needed to care too much about, so it's like, oh, okay. I forgot to see where we're seated as well. I'll do that after the tournament. I'm thinking we're facing... Oh, Bradley. Okay. I'm thinking Creighton is going to be our conference final. I'm thinking that's what it's going to be. Unless Bradley beat Creighton. I haven't checked the brackets. I'll just be surprised. I'm thinking Creighton. Creighton wants to do what we were doing, and they want that one final shot at us this year. They want that one more game. Oh, okay. Well, yet another conference tournament, conference final rematch. That's cool. Okay, come on, guys. Let's put some buckets down. I was getting a little nervous there. The buckets just were not coming fast enough. It's like, come on, guys. Don't make me sweat over here. It's just not cool. I want to see where I was ranked in the nation. 12? Okay. I'll take it. All right. So I'm still not a number one seed. I'm almost guaranteeing it. Iowa's on the bubble. Yep. Despite having better records than all of them. It's probably because of my shit conference. I just know that's what it is. My shit conference. Oh, Iowa got a spot. Nice. Number 13. None of it. Gotta have like a number 3. Okay. North Carolina. Well, I guess they did beat us, so it's... Only 60. Yeah. As usual, Bill, the teams from the power conferences. Yeah, look at that. Look at how many big teams. Look at how many Big Ten teams there were. 8 of them. Out of 10 Big Ten teams, 8 of them made it into the... You know what? I'd feel like shit if I were one of those 2 teams that couldn't make it. It's like, we were the ultimate power conference, and you fucked it up. Who are we facing? Who is this? Princeton. Okay. Well, just... Yeah, let's not pretend like I was a dark horse for the Final Four and then Iowa State this shit. Let's not lose as the number 3 seed in our first round game. Pretty please. Minnesota. All right. Each win's going to make me more and more nervous. Okay. That's a good start. Keep that rolling. Okay. This is going to be the story of the tournament, is the way we are in this tournament. Oh my god. Oh, no fucking way! No! No! Tell me there's some time left. Tell me there's time to put up something. No! No, I didn't want to go that fast. No! 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 No, 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 I refuse. I refuse. No. 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 No, no, no. 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 I refuse to go down like this. No. Tell me there's enough time. Tell me there's 1 second on that clock. If there's one fucking second, 0.8 seconds, I don't care. Tell me there's something left on that clock. Motherfucker, I came in just to watch him celebrate. God damn it. That's what I get for simming. I thought they could take care of business. What the fuck, guys?
No. No.
Motherfucker. Rematch. I should have done that. I came in right at that 0 second mark. I should have just quit. Been like, boom, there we go. Hey, what do you know? Didn't happen. Oh my fucking god. Every fucking year. Every fucking year. It booted me out of the pause menu just so it could be like, nope, you lost. You're gonna take this now. Like, fuck. God damn it. 32-2. God. Every fucking year something happens. I'm just sitting here like, this is our fucking year. This is how we're gonna do it. Fuck. We're out so early. Iowa stated it. Like, what was Minnesota ranked at? Where was Minnesota ranked? Can I check that? Where was Minnesota ranked? Sixth? I mean, it's sixth, but like, I would have gotten my North Carolina game. That would have been cool. Would have been cool to have that North Carolina game back. That would have been a good story. It would have been like, hey guys, I'm back, and I'm finally getting out of the Sweet 16, and I'm going to do it against the team that annihilated me earlier this season, and then fucking Minnesota comes up and does that shit. God damn it. All right. So, UNC, oh my god. Dude, if me losing means UNC is just gonna walk into the... Like, they beat Arkansas, so... But I feel like they're about to just walk into another, like, NCAA... Like, their second straight tournament win. Yeah. God damn it. I feel like I could have done something there. Like, I would have been like... I feel like what would have happened here is, like, all these sports writers were gearing up for, like, this big story where it's like, they got destroyed in the first game of the season, and now Northern Iowa is back for vengeance. The Sweet 16 matchup between Northern Iowa and North Carolina happens. Will Northern Iowa get retribution? Oh shit, they lost to Minnesota? Well, fuck that. I guess they suck. Ugh. I bet you some of them declared. Yeah, three of them just... there go three of my best players, by the way. They were all one-and-done guys. Yay! Oh, yeah, and god damn it, are you serious? Three of them are declaring. One of them is graduating. My entire starting lineup is left, besides my small forward. My entire starting lineup is gone. Ugh. Do I get to see, like, how that works? I think I get to see where they end up drafting, right? I want to say that happens. Like, they do a mock draft and then I'm able to... Maybe it's farther down here. I feel like that's something I could do. I don't know. I got a whole lot of reloading to do now, so I'm not thrilled. Wait. Good morning. How's it going? How can you be ranked number one in the nation, but number two at your position? Who's number one in your position? I'm interested in seeing who's number one in your position. I'm just... Like, if he was number one in his position and number two in the nation, like, I could see that, but he's somehow simultaneously the best recruit in the nation and the second best center in the nation. I don't know how. So, point guard, just everything. Everything that's not nailed down, just pick up and throw into the moving truck. Fuck it, we're going. Ugh. That's good. It's the pro basketball management easy for you. That's really, 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 really excited for you. You know, it's just sitting here doing this. It's a lot of work. I'll tell you that much. It's a lot of work. Sometimes your team makes mistakes. I'll admit that. Sometimes things don't quite work out the way you'd like it to. Just things like that, you know. Sometimes you'd like things to go a bit better. It's just kind of how it goes, you know. Things happen. Just remember that things happen. No team is perfect. Just remember that. Just remember that no team is perfect. Cause then you won't assume things like your team being able to close out a, you know, tight tournament game and us getting eliminated with a last second shot, you know. You'll avoid things like this. God fucking damn it. How do they already sign? We didn't even have time to, like, hand out a fucking scholarship. I don't get that. How can they do that? I don't even understand. How do you do that? Fuck. Just... Please sign with us. Please, you'll love us, I swear. Just come on. Come on. Fuck. Yep. Gonna need a new center. Let's check him out. Alright, who all signed? I'm gonna need a new power forward as well. Fuck. Oh, no, I got this guy. Okay. But I'm gonna need a new center. Preferably not one that's shit. He already signed. He's alright. I'll work on him too. Come on. Just give me 1 week. I swear I'll make you love me. Letter of interest received. Scholarship offer. Nice. Alright, I got one. God damn it. Fuck, 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 fuck. Come on. Daddy needs to reload his shit. Really need to reload, like, now. God damn it. God damn it. Stop signing. Love me, damn it. I need people. Program prestige, yay, okay. So you know what? He probably enjoys coach prestige. Please stop signing. Please just love me. That's all I ask, is that you love me. What can I do to get you to love me, baby? I'll give you a scholarship. Coach prestige? Okay. Okay. Those three guys. I need... Tyler needs a win. Oh, I did get him to sign. Jesus. I'm ridiculous. Why did I just... I forgot. One person did sign, and he was the top recruit. Good. I can make this work. Point guard. You know what? I'll send him one, too. I'll send him something. See if I can't make something happen here. What do I got? I got like one more week to make this happen. God damn it. No more people want to sign. Come on. I'll give you anything. Just... tell me what you want. God damn it. Come on. Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Offer scholarship, unofficial school visit, assistant coach visit. What can I make you love about this? Playing time? Gotta love the playing time. God damn it. How am I sinking this far? Playing time? Come on. Come on. I gotta be there. I gotta be there. Team prestige. Center. Ugh, God. Is this the road to hell? It feels like it. Nobody wants to sign. My next season's about to be shit. If I don't make someone sign here within the next... come on. I gotta have some signees right now. Ow! Oh, come the fuck on. Fuck. I may have to just go with someone worse, because it's just not happening. All right. I got that. I could be getting one. Offer him a scholarship, head coach visit, and the coach prestige. Come on, baby. Tyler needs some wins here. I'm not even close to the top of his... how did he get there? Targets. They went down. God damn it. Strategy. It's got to be strategy, because I don't think you're going to like the location as much. Playing time, staff, program prestige. So, strategy? He's got to go with strategy too. Come on. Four. Four new signees, come on. Let's see if anyone messaged me about promises. No. 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 Oh my god. Like, where do they go if I haven't officially signed them after this? Like, it's like, I'm undecided, and it's like, well... How do you go through that recruiting period, and then you're just like, I haven't decided on a school? It's like, dude, you're running out of time. Make a decision. It's like, make a fucking decision. What are you doing? God damn it. I mean, like, there's nothing I could do with that. I don't think I've been able to reload the way I want to. I did all right. Not nearly as good as I wanted to, though. And that's just because, like, that is the, by God, weirdest thing ever. Like, I'm pretty sure they didn't go to any school. Like, they just decided to sit out a year, and no top prospect in their right mind is going to get hounded by top schools like that and then just be like, yeah, I haven't figured out where I'm going to go. It's like, your clock's ticking, buddy. You sit out a year, you're not going to make the NBA, like, you're not going to make the top of the NBA anytime soon. I've decided I'm going to play next year at DeVry University. And like three people at a for-profit school just at DeVry. Yay! Everyone else is just like, what the fuck? It's so bad. No one... I didn't reload the way I wanted to reload, and I don't feel good at all about next season. Ugh. Stop the simulation. I'm gonna see one more time if there's literally anything I can do. I can't do a goddamn thing. They literally just decided I'm not going to college this year. It's too hard to decide which top-level basketball team to play for. Like, fuck you. What the fuck? I'm like number 15, so I don't even know what to say about that. Like, you'll not participate. Am I not getting a, I didn't get an invite to another conference. What the fuck? Look, what the fuck is going on? F recruits? What the fuck? What happened? I only got two scholarships? I only had, like, two people sign. Where did those other two scholarships... Like, I only had one person sign. What happened to all those, like, scholarships that I had? The depth rating is terrible. But I guess I'll take it. But fuck. They just up and decided they're not gonna go to college. Like, I know you can do that, but still... I don't feel good at all about this next year. I just feel ucky. I just feel gross over this. I'm gonna play some Big Ten teams. I need to start bringing people down a few pegs. Let's... Illinois. We'll be at Iowa. Do our regular Iowa game. This is where that shit's at. I'm gonna be bringing down. You know what? We're gonna go to Minnesota just to beat them. I don't give a fuck. I'm gonna kill us some fucking Gophers. I'll go to Michigan too. I saw this. Alabama. I'm going gopher hunting. Fuck that shit. After that fucking tournament, kiss my ass. I think the goal here is to just annihilate the entire Big Ten division. Just to make them say, you know what? Okay, you deserve to be part of our conference now. You've beat us down thoroughly. I understand. ACC. There's got to be an S. Well, you know what? Oklahoma State. That's usually a good team to play. Okay. Look at that. 5-star schedule. Can't do anything about... Well, okay. I can change that Mississippi State game. I don't need to play Mississippi State. We'll go up here and we'll add... Probably a good SEC team that needs playing, right? Oh, yeah. Okay, Arkansas, Florida, or Kentucky? Well, Arkansas is number one, and they made it to the championship game. But Kentucky's Kentucky. Well, we'll go back to Kentucky and see what we can do. I love those games to watch. They're all like... To be fair... I, too, would want to watch the Indiana State games, because they're just a thing to behold. It's like, is that really happening? Those Indiana State games? Oh, my God. Shooting, offense, defense, conditioning, shooting... Offense, defense, conditioning. Starters have received most of it. Well, okay, there we go. I don't want to know who's really low. I want to know who's, like, actually interested in coming here. Nobody. Nobody's actually that interested. Okay, there's a couple people, but still, it's... Okay. What do I need? Center. Point guard would be nice, too. A little bit of everything, really. I'd say a little bit of everything. We only got 2 scholarships, though. But we need a point guard over everything else. Boy. You're just gonna make me work for this, aren't you? God damn. There's no point guard who wants to work with me here. Not a fucking one. I'm just gonna take, like, these, like, guys here. And we'll see what we can work with. As far as one of them's concerned. And then... we need a center. So we'll do that and that. I don't even like a guy who's at number 100. Like... I feel like I'm better than that. And then they just fucking decide to go elsewhere. And it pisses me off. What a shit end to our fucking... What a shit end to that season. Holy shit. So yeah, that was fun. I'm going to go ahead and save this, because the main reason I wanted to do this... Well, here. Let me go ahead and save. And then I can cut this off here. Just say, thank you for watching this, especially those watching on YouTube, the people who still decide to watch this even after March Madness has been over. I look forward to you guys hopefully continue to watch this. I'll figure that out next time I play. Alright, I'm going to switch games now, because I haven't played Heroes of the Storm yet today, and I would like to play Heroes of the Storm. So, this will probably get offline for just a second as I switch over. But the plan is to switch over, because I want to play some Heroes of the Storm, and I haven't done that yet today. And I really want to play some Heroes of the Storm, because I'm starting to get really good, and the last thing I want to do is not play it and then just get shit at it. Alright. Give me just 1 minute to cut this off. Turn back on the stream again. Nielsen, thank you very much for showing up, sir. Or ma'am. I believe it's a sir, but thank you very much for showing up. All right, let me do this, cut this off, and I'll type.